All right, moms and dads, you've probably been there. Your child's not feeling well. You go online for some answers, and of course, then you question and wonder, is the information accurate?
Or should you call the doctor? As Patrick Palantonio shows, there's now a quick way to find out.
In a world of information at our fingertips, Children's Hospital of Wisconsin has a new way to reach patients with a modern-day house call.
Fever, how to take the temperature.
Fever is one of the health conditions on the new app, Children's On Call.
We, as pediatricians, would love that our parents get reliable information.
Dr. Smriti Kari was part of a team at Children's that consulted on developing the app. The free A to Z listing covers dozens of common issues and ailments that parents call about.
We have the symptom checker, and this goes through all the different symptoms that you have. You can seek help and enter all that information. You can put in your own child's medications by a medication and allergy list with dosage tables for the common meds.
Some conditions have photos to go along with the info, like chicken pox. Not sure what it looks like? Here it is.
It's not going to take the place of your doctor.
In fact, there's a section on here where you can call a doctor, a pharmacy, an ER, or get other help.
Dr. Kari sees the app as a way to enhance the doctor-patient relationship.
It gives you advice in, you know, this can maybe wait till tomorrow. This is what you need to call for right away. This is, you really need to be in the emergency room right now.
Information that's a push and a swipe away. In Milwaukee County, Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.
Now, in addition to health conditions, the app has advice in several other areas, like helping your child deal with divorce, how to potty train, or handle a finicky eater. It also connects you to two other free apps. One gives parents access to their child's medical information. The other is a travel app that gets you around construction in the zoo interchange to get to the medical center.